are mine. And this joy, perfect peace, earthly pain finally will cease. Celebrate, Jesus is alive.
Jesus rose from the dead, two of his disciples were walking to a village called Emmaus. Along the way, they met a traveler. The traveler noticed the disciples looked sad, so he asked them what was wrong. They told the traveler about how their friend, Jesus, had been killed just a few days earlier. And now, some people had told them that Jesus' body was missing, and that angels had said that Jesus was alive. The two disciples didn't know what to do. They had lost all hope after Jesus' death and couldn't believe that he had come back to life. The traveler listened to their painful story. Then he shared a story with them. He explained everything the Old Testament of the Bible said about Jesus. His pain and death weren't a surprise. Moses and the prophets had all written that Jesus would suffer and then enter God's glory. As the traveler spoke, the disciples felt something strange. The more they listened, the more their hearts burned within them. Eventually, the three men reached a village. The disciples asked the traveler to stay with them for the evening, so he went in with them. When they sat down at the table to eat, the traveler took some bread, gave thanks, broke it, and began to give it to the two disciples. In that moment, the disciples' eyes were opened. The traveler was Jesus. He had been with them all along. As soon as they recognized him, he disappeared from their sight. The disciples were amazed. Jesus was alive. Their sadness was gone, and they had hope. They had to tell everyone the good news. Jesus met the disciples where they were. He understood their suffering because he suffered too. He listened to them, walked with them, and helped them have hope again. No matter what hard times we're going through, we can trust that Jesus is with us too. He listens to our prayers, walks alongside us, and speaks love and truth to us. By listening to him, he'll heal us and give us back hope and joy.
when I see the life of planet Mars. There's only one creator. When I watch the moon at night, when I feel the sun is burning bright. There's only one creator. So clap your hands and sing, shout out and worship him. So clap your hands and sing, and let the praise begin. Oh wow, what a God. Oh wow, what a God. There's no one like you. I'll never be another. Oh wow, what a God. Oh wow, what a God. There's no one like you. I'll never be another. Awesome God. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Around the world, there's only one creator. All the languages
we're talking in,
French, Spanish, Greek to Mandarin. Solo hay un creador. So clap your hands and sing, shout out and worship him. So clap your hands and sing, and let the